She would have stood there all that time.